say thank you to those who made it possible and to celebrate and honor our new president, because he faces many challenges, but the country's behind him. We're behind him. As the chair of the Congressional Black Caucus, we're going to work with him to make sure that we execute the public policies that need to be.